Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Fab Five Freddy, direct from New York City. Today, we're celebrating one of the most important innovations in hip-hop music, the break. On August 11, 1973, a DJ named Kool Herc threw a back-to-school party in the boogie-down Bronx that changed music as we know it. Using two turntables, he extended the instrumental breaks, allowing people to dance longer, a style that came to be known as breakdancing. Next came the MC, or the master of ceremonies, who added rhymes over the beat to get the party going and flowing. In the years since DJ Kool Herc's first party, hip-hop culture has become a major force across music, dance, art, fashion, and a whole lot more. On this historic anniversary, we're inviting you to join the celebration and be the DJ with two turntables and a crate full of hot records. Come on, y'all, let's get this party started. Now, this is the crossfader. This is you. Now, cool. Now you're doing it. Let's find a new track to play. Tap the record crate icon on the bottom. Yo, those records right there are some of the beats used in the beginnings of hip-hop. Use the scroll bar to navigate the record crate. Tap to pick this track. Select the left turntable to lay it down. Yeah, there you go. You unlocked the first go. You in there, baby. Now tap here for some more. Check out more goals by using the arrows. Yo, the tutorial is complete. Close the window with this button and let's make some music, y'all. Come on, let's go. That's how you do it. Nice, there you go. That's what I'm talking about now. Good, baby, that's what's up. There you go. That's how you do it. We'll be right back. Well done. Nice.